What's up, everyone? My name is Jamie Ansell, and for the Qubic Games and Friends Winterfest Be Creative Contest, I'm going to do my first ever speedrun, and the first ever speedrun of the game, Not Not. Why Not Not? Well, why not? Not. Not. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. I think if I was going for like a really good time, I'd probably restart that. But I just want to do a speed run and see what time I get. I do a practice run, and I got below 40 minutes, so below 40 minutes would be good, I feel. Yeah, I'm just going for any percent here, so I think I've got 3 lives on each level. I'm sorry about the awful camera setup. I always hesitate going back and forth on whether to just get a fork out and get a HDMI. Oh, capture cable. Ah, what's going on? Capture cable or something? Oh, that's not nothing. Almost.
got caught out there. Maybe I should stop just talking about stuff. Focus on the game. I'm already regretting the weird way I just said game. And focus on not doing nothing. Probably could have got a better camera setup if I just focused entirely on the switch screen instead of including my fingers. I don't think this is the kind of competitive speedrunning scene where they want to see proof that you were actually doing the inputs as well. But you know what, I don't mind. Like to have all the verification in place. I mean, I'm talking a lot of rubbish right now. Maybe I'll upload this just silently. Spare you all the having to listen to me ramble on. I don't know if I'll ever find the time to do it, but I do have vague ideas of pushing for sub 30 minutes on this game. Mainly because I think not only would it be funny to be the only one speedrunning this game, but to actually put in a very decent speedrun as well. You're probably going to hear less of me when I'm trying to focus more. Ah. That's frustrating. I'm probably playing a lot better because I'm not talking as much because I'm having to concentrate more to work these out, ironically. Just there because I started talking, it took me a while to just figure that out, I think. What? I was completely blanked there. Don't know what was going on. Right. I think we're well over halfway now. But the puzzles do start to get quite crazy. Oh, what even was that? Oh, it's that way. Not my green. Oh, not red and not right. So it's down. Right. Sorry, there's a little technique which, you know, I think is within the rules to pause. When I'm struggling to process one of the things. Not yellow. Was that not right? So I should go down. Yep. Need to be careful, actually. I might end up not green and not right. So that's down again. Not blue and not down. So that's to the left. To the left again. Yeah, it's a somewhat of a strategy. Strategy which would be better if I just didn't need to use it, but not red and not right, so that's down. If there's going to be a name for that strategy, maybe the Jamie pause. Down and not green. Okay, well that can't be done, can it? No. Green or down, there we go. Down and not up. There we go. Maybe I should have some sort of a gamer handle. I never really understood it. I just like my name. Blue and red, can't do that. Up. Blue and down. Down and blue, can't do that. Yeah, they've just started introducing impossible puzzles and it's... Blue or down, can do that. Yeah, it's really starting to... Getting hard to wrap my brain around this. Not down and not up. I can't do that. Ah. Imagine a bit of a RNG coming into this later, getting quicker instructions, like the nothing instruction wastes time. Yeah, that's just not blue and not left. I can do that. Listen to me envisaging the future of the highly competitive not speedrunning community. We all know it's just going to be me for a while, probably. Not red and not down, that's not possible. Not down and not blue. I can do that, yeah. Yeah, well, these ones where you do nothing just wastes quite a bit of time, I think. If you were to optimally just move as instantly as you could. Oh, now I can do that one. Now they're just straight up removing doors. Oh, what am I doing? God, forgot all about that. That's my Ring Fit alarm, which I have not listened to in quite a while. Oh, what am I doing? See, and this is why you should not exercise, because it stops you from doing what's important in life, and that's speedrunning, not. Please do recognise the sarcasm in that statement. Seven levels left. That was too late, I should have paused earlier. Final six. Oh, I read that as not nothing for a second. We're almost done. Green, then down, then not green. Then not nothing. Blue, then left. Then not blue. Oh, okay. Tell you what, I'm gonna restart these set of levels. So I don't think I was gonna make it through. Not green, then green. I'm still hitting it, good. Right. I'm just going to reset these levels actually. Right. Thank you. getting really bad towards the end. Alright, two more levels, come on. That's a bad way to start. Alright, last one. Oh, I thought I said not. Right, we're gonna reset this one. Didn't work that one out, I think. Gotta start this all again. Ugh, this is a terrible run. I'm gonna keep it. Did it. Right, there we go. Yeah, I think that probably was just under 40 minutes. I'll work out the time, but thank you for watching if you have been. And thanks for listening to me rambling on if you have been as well. Bye.